This is proving to be one of the sections that has been possible before. Every section is so difficult. The level at Sheffield are the best riders in the world. It goes up every year. Just bring the bike back so the back wheel's touching there. Hook second gear. Has he got the confidence straight over on the back wheel? He's there. It's a big crash if he doesn't. Ooh, oh, yeah. Just yeah.
Can't believe Bowman poised up there and he knocked him down again as well.
So there you can see. Look how perfect it's got to be. The tyre has to be bang in the middle. And this is all technique now. It was nicely balanced. Got to get the back wheel to grip. Oh!
That wasn't as confident.